everybody, and welcome back to the Phoenix, where we, today, are doing another long shot on Batman Arkham Knight. But this one's going to work a little bit differently. I say a little bit, yeah, very differently. Because what we're going to do is we're going to do the story packs first, and then do the main game. That's what we're going to do. Because I'm a crazy person. So I'm going to do that first. So. And I'm joined by Alf, as usual. Say hello.
Hello.
So, yes, we're doing the story pack first, which could take literally forever, knowing me, probably will. And then we're doing the main story.
Just going to be fun.
Yeah, she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
So, yeah. Because the story to Arkham Knight, if I know what I'm doing, and I do know what I'm doing for the Arkham Knight story, which is something, I can get most of it done within, an hour or two. So, there we go. And yes, I'm doing this game on hard, like I did with, Arkham Asylum, only this time, this game, I'm having no health upgrades. Because I can do this game without any health upgrades at all.
Harley, quit wasting literally. Time, you stupid mug. We need Poison Ivy in Gotham now if our plan to destroy Batman is gonna work.
Quit walking, Bird Brain. And remember, I'm only helping you and Scarecrow do this to kill B-Man.
My, hurry up and find Ivy.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Open the door.
Crap.
Very confused, but what?
You useless harlot. I knew we should have sent one of our men to do this job. I told you.
Active psycho. Oh, God.
Quit your complaining, young lady. I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Click.
You get out of the way.
There we go. Now we might change suit at some point during this because I've got literally everything for this game. So bear that in mind. Oh, can I? There we go.
I say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Queen, and I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see.
Oh, that totally changes in Suicide Squad.
You don't want
you know.
Too much attention.
Yay! Forgot about that. Yeah, Harley Quinn doesn't know the meaning of silent. And you'll find out what I mean when we get here. Yeah, she doesn't know the meaning of silent. If I hit her in the face, the mayhem mode. Mayhem mode sort of is kind of loud. There we go. Basically, that is crazy mode. So Harley Quinn's crazy, if you didn't know. Also, yes, I'm doing Riddler stuff. Just thought I'd point that out again. 9 little pieces. Hello! Oh! How the hell did he not hear that? I was right in front of him. Jeez, he's not smart. They all coming this way, seriously? That's 8 of them. I count 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. Alright, one person watching, and welcome to the Phoenix, where we are doing, you know, this game. So, yes. Hey, Azrael's back! Hello, Azrael, how are you doing today on this fine days of days? How are you doing today?
Yeah? Are we down in the
stairs? Oh! There we go.
Polly, listen to reason.
I forgot that happened.
Shut up!
Yeah, I did say she was crazy. I didn't say how crazy, though. This is why Deadpool and Harley Quinn are making a couple, because they're both slightly crazy. Only one breaks the fourth wall, one is this.
Talk to Joey. I'll send you a message.
I don't know. Can I get him? That's the question. Why are they all in the same
room?
I can get him.
Talk to Jelly. Did you see the message?
I would pounce on him, but I can't be off.
Talk to Jelly.
Boom!
What were you saying about Joker?
There you go.
Is the message cool? Because this is from my video.
That's a lot of people. Dad. There we go, Spell. The hell? That's a lot just for for a cafe. Oh, how'd you sleep like you were just on a rock? If you don't mind me asking, but yeah, I've been good. I tried to stream Arkham City this morning, but the stream sort of crashed, so this is why we're on night right now. So, you know, and we're doing the story packs first, so if you needed any help with the story packs for this game, you certainly can have as much help as you wish. So, you know, this is why I'm doing this, from, I suppose. So, yeah, how did it feel like you were sleeping on a rock, Azrael, if you don't mind me asking? What do you do?
You can't do this on your own. You need me. We'll see about
that. If only I had Fear takedown, Fear would be there. Well, I've got the Mayhem mode. Forgot they could check grades. Oh, see, I'm sort of doing this in hard mode as well. Because why the fuck not? And no health upgrades. We all know I'm crazy, but nobody knows how crazy. I'm gonna look deep in your eyes. There we go, in the group. There's 6 little peekies left. So that's 1.5 hands left, pretty much.
Prisoners.
Oh, I'm right for enough.
This will burn.
Oh, don't.
Three, two, one.
He knows.
Ooh, let's play Angry Pig.
Oh, God. I'm not good at this. So far, I'm not good at this. The fuck you want to. Nearly. What else do you have to do on this game to get 100%? Ah, right. So yeah, what else do you have to do on Arkham Knight to get 100%? Like, full 100% on the game, what do you have to do? Because I have 240%, which is the most you can get in this game. Which is the highest, I should say, so I have literally everything completed. I've done everything in this game, so I don't know what the hell is going on. So, that was fun. What do you still have to do to get 100% in Arkham Knight? What still do you have to do to get 100% in Arkham Knight? Not that not all the greatest heat. For flippin' heck. I don't think you can be sneaky, can you? Or do you have to be loud? I suppose technically I gotta be. I suppose I could technically activate Mayhem mode. I mean, I could get all of them right now. Ah! Hush. Would you like some help with the hush? Because I can give you help if you want. Hello. Yeah. Sorry, I've come to think of it. I've done a lot for AC. AC issues. So would you like some help doing the hush mission? Because I know what it is. The hush mission's easy to do. If you know what you're doing, then I suppose it makes it clear. Alright, fair enough. How the bus did you see me? Anyway. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. So three guys left. Enough. So what would... So I presume you've played Arkham Knight. So what is your favourite thing about Arkham Knight? If it can be anything at all about Arkham Knight, what was your favourite thing about the game? Ariel, if you don't mind me asking. Doesn't the power attack kill them? Or shouldn't it kill them? I can't really pounce up there right now. I can't do that. I don't think I can handle it on the gates. Okay. It has so many flaws with it, but it's alright. But I kind of prefer the hush mission in Arkham City compared to the one in this game. Because the one in the city makes sense, because, you know, yeah, but then you put hush in your vault, and, you know, what happens if he tells everyone that you're Batman kind of doesn't make any sense, but, you know. So Scarecrow creeps you out, but the Joker doesn't. Fuck. I think... Alpha, you sure you got your voice in shared? No, really? Alright. Alright, second person watching, and welcome to Phoenix, where we are doing everything in Arkham Knight. And I literally mean everything. Ha! I can activate Mayhem mode right now. Mayhem was fun. Boom. 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 And then And how is that still standing up? The hell? I mean, technically that story fact is about 15 minutes long. Technically.
You're going down, Quinn.
Not really, though? What did I do? Yes, Azrael, what has been your favorite time? Arkham Knight that you've played so
hey,
far.
What does Scarecrow want with Pammy anyway?
What's it matter? If Scarecrow says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need
bat
Ivy
trash.
To take
fantastic
out the
name.
Bat trash.
Oh,
hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash.
That's what I meant, Harley.
That's what I meant. Oh, so that... Oh. How the hell does that work? How the hell does that work? Does that kill them? I'm a little surprised if it does. Zoom. Yeah, zoom means up there. Is there anyone else up here? No, they're all underneath now. Fantastic. Actually, there's someone over there. He is up here. Yeah, he is. Don't go down. Ah. Crap. All I need like one takedown and I enter mayhem mode. Or crazy, over the top, special, freaky stuff. Oh shit, come on.
You really think you're gonna make it on your own? Without Joker, you need him.
Sense. Yeah, lol indeed. This game gets weird. Mostly because when we get to the Joker bit, yeah, the Joker bit is kind of weird. If you catch my drift. I haven't took anyone out yet.
This little piggy went to the market.
And this little piggy got smacked in the face with a baseball bat. I can activate mayhem mode. Actually, Azrael, what was your least favourite thing about this game? Because I have many things that I don't like in this game. There's many things I don't like in this game. What was your least favorite thing in this game? Huh? I know basically the pounce attack basically instantly kills them. I know that for a fact. Basically just instantly kills them. Pretty much does just instantly kill them. Instantly kills him. What is this? I think. What is the.
We need to get her before she causes any more trouble.
Right, fine, that kind of makes no sense, but okay.
You have no one to talk to anymore. No one to confide in.
Oh, I really wish you would stop, Pauline. I can't do this now.
She basically is talking to herself. I really want to know. That's not what I want to do. That's kind of how it happened. That's not what he wanted to do. But I don't know. I'm not questioning the fact that if it worked, it worked. And if it didn't, it did. There we go. Smack. Right in the chest. Oh, there we go. Means I've got Mayhem Lord going into the final bit of this. How fascinating.
Quinn, better move your ass. I'm meant for what? A Nightwing just outside.
And
you don't want unnecessary complications.
It does. Well, I mean, you got a baseball bat to the chest full force. Of course it's going to be painful. Harley Quinn's brutal. Not as brutal as Red Hood, though, but, you know. She's brutal.
Hello, Dr. Plenty. Somebody wants words with you.
Harley, come to free me again?
Yeah. Jinx pick. I would active Mayhem mode right now, but no, you fight Nightwing. Nightwing's a bit of a pain. So, you know. I'm not going to do this. Right in the back eye! He did! There he is.
End of the line, Quinn.
Or Bad Night, that works too. Mayhem Lord! Mayhem mode is the best, because you can technically still do major damage to him. You literally do major damage to him. Usually I don't fight the guys. I have to think this is like ridiculously easy, so. Ow! Sorry, I get. Nightlight. That's funny. Ow. Why would I give up exactly? Takedowns I need to do to get my.
You're in trouble, Quinn.
Ah. I suppose technically you can't keep the combo. Ow! Ow! I don't plan on dying in this. Wrong guy, Harley. Wrong guy. Well, that took literally forever.
Need some help?
That took literally forever. Yes, Azrael, what was your least favourite thing about Arkham Knight? in like general and all that stuff.
Everything Black Mask says they are.
You calling Black Mask a liar?
Quit busting my chops. Just show me what we got.
Ow, people.
Oh, boy. You kids are in for it now.
Mask is freaking brave.
Red Hood is fun. The messed up way. I don't know who's more violent. Harley Quinn? Or Red Hood? Fair enough. Yeah, so, Azrael, who do you think more violent? Red Hood? Or... well, in this game. Who do you think is more violent? Harley Quinn? Or Red Hood? Ah, fair enough. Eh, it's all good. Don't worry about it. It happens, it happens. You're not embraced now! I get guns. Bet, yeah, I'll go over it. Mostly because he has guns. And guns are very brutal. There we go. That was rather simple.
Where is Black Mask keeping the goods?
You want information? Read a newspaper.
Wrong answer.
Okay, okay, stop. At the docks. He's keeping the guns at the docks.
Appreciate that.
What? Now here's another question for you. Yeah, hello, Alf. You alright there? Hello.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Yeah. Right, basically, I've called my Let's Plays Remastered, because, you know, I started doing the, another Let's Play on Uncharted 4, and I called that Let's Play Remastered, and to be fair, I couldn't be bothered changing the name, so that's why every Let's Play I do is called Let's Play Remastered. It's not a remaster of the game. It's a remaster of a, like, a Let's Play, or just, you know, if I want to go remaster Let's Play, that's why. So if you want to know why, that's why it's called Let's Play Remastered, because that's what my Let's Plays are going to be called from now on.
Man, this is the easiest job ever.
Mine, this is the easiest job ever, mine. I don't do anything, mine. Get who you say it's the easiest job ever. Silent takedowns. Amazon. Are the best. Trust me. They are. I don't know if that's silent. Who are the blue guys? Yeah. Sorry for the bit of confusion there, but yes. I mean, if the guys don't see a bad guy, if the guys don't see anyone, then we're kinda good. Also, why are they blue?
Man, what's Black Mask doing with these weapons?
I mean, this game has some very annoying enemies in it. Like the tanks for that. No. Not just the tanks, the bloody Cobra tanks. The Cobra tanks are the worst. Yeah, I'll do that. It probably won't make sense. Yeah, I won't. I shall do that.
Could have been something. Could have been a doctor.
So yeah. tanks. I really don't like the Cobra tanks in this game. The Cobra tanks are the worst. Because you have to sneak up behind them, right? Sneak up behind them and shoot them from behind. That's hard enough on its own. What makes it difficult is the thing spins round. Does a massive 360. Everything you get near it. That and the Deathstroke fight, you fight him in one of them. And it's like, you're a master assassin. And I have to fight you in what? A bloody, you know, tank? Like what? It's a pain. But you know. Silent, take down your ass, boy.
That's so loud.
So yes. That's what I hated about this game. Was the Cobra tanks. The Cobra tanks are the literal worst thing in this game right now. I don't think they know I'm here yet, do they? Do they know I'm here? I thought you saw a red line there for a second. Is that two? Yep, it's two. Well, technically I could deal with him first and deal with the other guy. Oh crap. No, I can't. There's a sniper there. Why didn't I just deal with the sniper first? Oh, I know why I didn't deal with the sniper first. Because I haven't played this game in a long time! So... Get yourself the boys! Ugh. How did he see me? Oh, that was annoying. Duh. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I am ready. Dude, you can't hear me, boy. I guess, well, that's what you can, you know. Yes, Azriel. What did you hate most about this game? Because I hate the Cobra tanks, as you could tell. Because the Cobra tanks are the bane of the existence of this game. I mean, bane of existence. What's the weapons? Flashbang, double pistols. Oh, what did they do? Oh, what the hell? That's a fast! Right, right, oh, for that was annoying.
Is this some kind of joke? Trying to run me out of Gotham? Get this schmuck out of here.
Yeah, I don't like, okay then. Right, okay. Don't deal with the sniper first. God.
Black Mask ain't gonna like what I do to his men.
No, of course not. Oh, so they're bulletproof.
I'm afraid to put us under.
Yeah,
I ain't afraid to put him under either.
Yeah, I'm sure he is bulletproof. I don't doubt that he isn't. But being bulletproof and me having guns is two different stories. No. Can you see me through that window? Yeah.
Crap. What was I just thinking?
I don't know, what about you just think?
Come on, you can do better than that.
Oof, gonna feel that in the morning.
No. The hell? Already aware? Excuse me?
He's close. I can almost smell him.
Need help now!
I'm just hanging here. Don't mind me. I'm just hanging. Don't mind me. Crap. They literally cannot see me from here. Can they?
What's the matter, Red Hood? You scared?
Psst. Oh! Did you just snap his neck? Yes, he did. That is messed up, boy.
Black Mask is gonna make an example out of you.
Yeah, I'm sure he is. Wait, let me just make an example out of you guys first, and then we'll see what Black Mask can do. Okay. He's so talented than these guys. Ah, it's not everything.
Space.
Yeah, but isn't shooting worse than biting? If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, okay. We're good. Am I not mistaken about that? I don't know. There's six guys left. Two there. The other two. Not a chance, boy. Not a chance. Are you hearing this, boy? He got no chance against me. Yeah, I died, sort of. He did not see me. I'm right in front of him.
Yourself retire.
Guessing yourself dead. More like. What's it? He can't detect that like that. Whoa! That's some like DMZ stuff right there. Yeah, so, Azrael, you ever played DMC, or Devil May Cry, whatever you wish to call it? Do I even have Fear Takedown or something? I am not sure. That I could take.
Red Hood, cook him down!
Once. I don't think he can. Yes, so Azrael, you ever played Devil May Cry? What makes you love Arkham Origins as much as you do, if you don't mind me asking? No, the person in the mushroom. He's called Azrael.
He's picking us off.
And he's an alright guy. Can I say? Where are you going? I can't. Did you shoot him in the head, or did you shoot him in the... Because it didn't show me where he was shooting, so I don't even know where that was shooting. So, you know. That helps. The hell are you guys looking at? Devil May Cry is a game where... You are someone called Dante, who is a half demon, half human, and basically saves the world from demons, pretty much. And comes from the Dark Knight Sparta, who is his dad, who basically defeated this guy called Mundus in order to rid the world of demons. But, you know, it's pretty much what DMC is. If you're wondering. So yes, that's pretty much how. That's pretty much what DMC is.
We ain't working together.
Yeah, a wee bit like Hellboy. Yeah, just a little bit like Hellboy. Along the same lines of Hellboy. So, yeah. Along the same lines of that. Yeah, I would say so. So, yeah. But I'm just really excited for the fifth one's coming out.
Surprise.
DMC. It looks amazing. Don't worry, we will get that. That was just gave away secret let's play. Yay. Basically, yeah, no, I said that was gonna be secret let's play. And it's gonna be DMC. DMC is the secret let's play that I will be doing. Well, I say let's play, I'm probably just gonna do like I used like I'm doing here. Like an hour long stream. Or like a couple of a long play of the whole game in one set. I'm gonna die a few times because I'm not good at DMC, but you know, it's worth a try. Agreed. Yep. Yeah, so pretty much DMC is a wee bit like Hellboy. So, yeah. Where is he? I'm not in. What are you on about checking the grades for him? That guy's bulletproof, so I can't use guns against him. I'll show. You show me. You're not playing Fortnite right now.
I need to quit this rap. It ain't worth it.
What's he doing? There we go. That's a headshot and a half.
I want a word with your boss, Black Mask. Where is he?
You ain't gonna kill me!
Do I look like Batman to you? Rethink your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown, his office. But you can.
Oh yeah, and Andrew, do you think Red Hood kills people on purpose, or do you think he does it by accident? Even though he just shot the guy in the chest, but do you think he does it on purpose, or do you think he does it on accident to prove a point to Batman that he's more better than him? Better being loosely.
10,200, 10,310.
Man, thought you
would have
lost count by now.
Oh, Jesus.
What the hell? He's here. Get him.
Also, Devil May Cry, you got a lot of weapons in DMC. Yeah, success. No, why do I know? Yes, success, somehow. Yeah, but then we go to all this bit and all that. All this. Ow, that's painful. That's painful. Ow. Is the Catwoman one I'm not looking forward to doing? Is the Catwoman one the pain? I mean, I'm free. Pain. This game is pretty much 3 years old at this point. Boom! So yeah, this game pretty much has 3 years old at this point. There he is! Oh, I'm making a big mistake. Okay. I'll show you who doesn't have what mask.
Watch my back.
If you look, we shoot my eyes out. I am much better than you. Where did these guys come from? The ceiling? That means what the hell's above me then? Combo going though. Always keep the combo going. Keep the combo going is going to be. I say keep the combo going, I've just lost the bloody combo. Also, how does he sustain so much bullet damage? You know, just saying. He's not bulletproof. He's not Shazam. There we go. Yeah. So yes, Azrael, who do you think Redhood kills on purpose, or do you think he does it to show Batman that killing is what you need to do? Personally, I think he does it to show Batman that sometimes you need to kill those people who do you wrong. That's what I think personally, so it's up to you. I would love to know what you think. Ow.
Mask, you should have left when you had a chance.
Did what? What just happened here? Did it, what?
You don't need to do this. Give your money, drugs, your guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take a plane. Leave Gotham. Never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a Joker for me.
Wait, what? He knows Joker's dead. So what? Let me get this straight. This, it takes place before Arkham Knight. I know that for a fact. But like, what? This can't make no sense. Also, your mic's playing up a wee bit. Alf. Alf. Hang on a minute. Alf. Your mic's sort of playing up. Fair enough. Right, fair enough. Can't do that. So, have you played any of the Arkham Knight DLC story pack thingamajigs? Since we're on the third one already, and this is the longest one out of all of them, so yeah. So yeah, have you played any of the story packs that came along with Arkham Knight at all?
What was that?
Hey, where's Book?
Damn. And back up. Let's just come there. Right then.
Tim, where are you?
Got your call.
What's this about?
Joker's got my father.
The hell?
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
That's a funny film. Under the Red Hood, that's a good film. What clips have you seen of Under the Red Hood on one? That is a good film. Under the Red Hood, that's a good film. What clips have you seen of it? If you don't mind me asking.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Gotham's fights before it's too late. Where's Scotty?
Yeah, this pretty much happens before the entire... I think this happens before Asylum as well. I'm not too sure. I think it happens before Asylum. That's what I think. At least that's what I remember hearing somewhere. This whole thing happened even before Asylum was a thing. So that means it's a prequel to the whole thing. I mean, I can see where they're coming from. Because, I mean, Barbara's still back out. So I can see where they're coming from.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the
what else? Child.
There.
Fair enough. What did you think of the Red Hood story pack that I've just done? What did you think of it? I mean, it's not that hard, it's just that I suck at it. So, you know. Fair dues, fair dues.
Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the net.
Ah.
I hit the ground.
Sorry about that. I mean, I can go to the main story if you want. I can stop it here and just go to the main story if you want. It's up to you. I mean, I don't want to spoil the game for you. Well, spoil the story patch for you, I should say. So, I mean, if you want me to stop the story patch right here, I can go straight into the main story from here if you want. It's up to you, though.
Let's do this.
After you.
Place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal plaything.
Exactly.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of her.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
There we go. Getting electrified!
Books.
Books. I've heard of those.
Him.
Yeah?
Not now.
Haha! Oh, love that. Ah. Right, fair enough.
A hostage.
I mean, it's fine by me if you want me to go back and main story, because I want to have to start the main story at some point.
Then we'll take down the henchmen.
I mean, why not start it right now? It's up to you. I can go in the main story right now, if you so wish.
On your signal.
Right. Probably do this then go on to the main story and do the three after. Because these all come before the main story. Right. So these things come before the main story, so that's what I'm doing. So I'll do these three first, then we go into the main story and do everything the main story has to do, and then we come back and we do this. Sounds like a plan?
He'll be okay.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll make sure of that.
No,
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not fun.
Were they given bazooka?
Robin, RPG!
I see it!
Well then, talk about collateral damage.
Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
Oh, there we go.
What the hell am I guarding here? This is crap. C-R-A-P.
Right. Hang on then. We'll get to a save point and then we'll do the main story. I won't do any major plot points in this game. Well. We'll technically have a save point in there.
His name is Puss, and that's right.
Let's see what we can do here.
Yes. I'll call him up. You go down.
No, I could, if you so wanted to, just go into the main right now. It's your choice. If you want anything spoiled for you, I could just go into the main right now. I don't mind doing that. Oh. I think it was misspelling crap, come to think of it. There we go. Okay, was actually misspelling it. Well, that's a save point, so the choice is yours, Azrael. I could keep going from here, or I could stop here, do the main story, and then come back here. It's up to you. Yeah, so did I. It's funny. But yes, it's up to you. There's a save point here. So, your choice. I could either continue with this and then do the main story, or stop it here, do the main story, and then come back here. The choice is completely up to you. I'm just gonna look at the weapons. I always have that ready. Where does that even come from? Your pocket? No, it comes from your knee. Like, you have a pocket in your knee? What the hell? And apparently you do. Right, okay. We're going to do the main story. Since we need to get on it at some point. So let's do the main story. New story. Let's get on with the main story. I don't want to spoil anything more anymore, a matter of family. So I'll do the main story and then we'll come back to it at the end if that's what you wish. So, yes. We're now going to the main story of this game. Under my skin. So, yes. I've got you. I hope I have some subtitles on. I hope. Can't actually remember. I just love how the opening of this game is basically you cremating the Joker. Under my skin, I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice.
comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
Use here we go. Mentality. Yeah, you're literally cremating the Joker to start this game off. Like, okay then, that makes sense.
This is how it happened.
This is how the Batman died. Well, technically he's not really dead, I don't think. I don't even know if he is real dead, because the Nightfall Protocol shows him dying. But I don't know. Personally, I didn't.
9 months
so,
ago, Joker was cremated.
You know, there's a good song, I suppose, for this game. It's a good song, but you know.
And then, we waited.
So this game is a very interesting
power struggle.
Has some flaws.
Crime actually fell.
Like the Cobra tanks, the use of the Batmobile, way too much.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Ah, never. So, what we're going to do is we're going to do the whole story, right, do the whole story, up to the final bit, and then we do everything, which also includes doing the Riddler stuff before the Riddler stuff. Yeah. How come, is that like your favourite type of music? I mean, it's a nice type of music, don't get me wrong, it's a nice type of music.
Thanks.
But it's not really my style. But what is it about it that you like so much?
So what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Right then. Oh, look at it. What is he wearing? Oh, look, it's Batman.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a word with the guy. I don't have any feet. I'm just a moving camera. I don't have any feet. That's not good. I don't have any feet, nah.
Excuse me, sir.
That is actually his mic, just to be clear. Yeah. His mic's playing up. But I mean, we're back. Oh, Jesus. I didn't know Batman was a jump scare again. Technically, you don't really have to fight it. You can fire to the ground. Which is what I do. I don't like fire. I don't like guns, even though I was just playing Red Hood. But you know, well, he dead. Oh no, feet and hands and all that stuff. No, I mean, please tell me I didn't kill anyone, please tell me I didn't kill anyone. I hope not. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's all good. Yep, that's fine. Completely fine.
This demonstration.
Yes, you shall.
Just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
What? How many ounces? I didn't catch that. Fair enough.
It would seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
This game's gonna get annoying. But yeah, like I said, there will be no health upgrades added to Batman. So, I'm gonna say this right now. my first upgrades are going to be towards the Batmobile. Because I'm going to put as much health in the Batmobile as possible. Because I am doing this whole game on the health, the original health Batmobile gives you. It's not possible. I mean, I presume it is. I mean, it's possible to do the whole game on the single health bar that you have for Batman. Which I have done.
Today? Not so many.
On my other save, but you know. Yeah. Let's get on with these, boss. Well, he dead. The open mouth.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Yep.
Scum. Criminals.
Right. Fair enough.
Not enough good people left to stop
them. I'll keep that in mind when I probably do this on New Game Plus. Well, Nightmare Mode, this game calls it. Which is actually pretty damn easy in this game, New Game Plus.
It took just 24 hours. Well, I say easy.
You know how the Riddler thing is called, for example.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
And I have personally forgot how many Riddler trophies are in this game. So that can be fun. Oh look, it's Batman. It's me, Batman. Oh, you look. Anyway. Let's go. I don't even think the Riddler stuff's active. No, the Riddler stuff hasn't active yet. Did you see the look on that? Yeah, upgrades in this game. I put it on hard. So, yep. I have this game. I'm doing this game on hard like I did with Asylum. Only I find this game a whole lot easier on hard, which is why I'm not doing any health upgrades on Batman. But I am doing health upgrades on the Battlewheel, because Battlewheel dies and like two hits on like hard mode and all that stuff. But you know.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
That happened.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
You know. We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
Sure you will.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen.
Yes, I do. Well, that point, yes.
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Don't. So they drove the mic. Don't.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
He just disappeared. Like, okay then. Time. I don't know how he does it without not making a sound, but you know, he does it. Also, Oracle, what is the point in this? Half the game you do this, and then half the game you do the ear thing, so why not just do the ear thing at this point?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does.
So, I don't see the point.
Okay, I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful, it's not.
Right, I'll keep that in mind, thanks. I shall keep that in mind when we get onto the upgrading side of things. Double thrusters, I think I have that. So I also have the thing where it tells you about the... But that. So what? I have some of them already. Tech upgrades. Yeah, obviously I didn't take them. So, I know one of them is a Batmobile. That's what I'm checking. but I'm checking. I don't seem like I can. So no. We'll have to wait to get the Batmobile. Also, I might change the skin of the Batmobile. I don't know. Or do we do the whole game and like the standard stuff? Probably might have to do that. It's not like I don't prefer all of this, but I kind of like the skin that I usually put on the Batmobile. Hey! Hey again, how are you doing? Yes. How does one do the quick fire batarang? This I don't quite understand. How does one do the quick fire batarang? The physical challenges in this game are not as difficult as the one in Arkham and as the ones in Arkham City. There we go. That's English. Like the Riddler physical challenges, they're not as difficult as the ones
you're
in.
Safe. Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna
say. But they're still pretty damn hard. Cause I can't remember where the first is.
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Yes, I read the message for him.
We're done for, aren't we?
What? Really? Yeah, I read the message for him. Yes. Now, do we keep the original Batmobile skin, or do we change the skin?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Because we can change the skin of this.
Go faster.
Wait, no, actually. I'm gonna change the skin, because... There it is. This is pretty much my Batmobile, so let's go. We're all good now. That's a scary face. Yep. The loading kit's been there. There we go. Now we've got my Batmobile. So, after the double thrusters, what other upgrades do you advise that I have after I have the force self and the thrusters? What else would you advise me getting for the Batmobile?
Pull back now, that's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Ow! You've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Boom! T-boned!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, God! Get away from me!
There we go. Hello, let me just interrogate your face. There we go.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
First knee's coming.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown.
I swear that's all I know. Doing this for 2 hours.
If you're lying.
I'll break the other one.
The other one!
Yeet. The hell?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Oh, there's one.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Yeet.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
They're fine, darling.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Yeah. Let's go!
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
I don't think you can... Oh, I can't. Well, it's technically... You get the thing before, huh?
Do your worst.
I've never actually fought these guys out here, so I'm gonna give it a wee try. I hear it's a lot easier to fight these guys out here than it is when we do it. Because you all fight these guys. You fight these guys in sight, so I don't even know. So let's see, shall we? Bound off for fudge! When you do this on New Game Plus and you're fully leveled up the fear takedown, you can pretty much just take all of these guys down. Well, that was easy. Now we have to take care of the guys outside because I've already took them out. That was easy.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
There's a tip for you. Take the care of the guys outside, then go on.
I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Ow! That would give him some serious brain damage, Ivy. Wow, that is a slow door. That's a slow as hell door, I'm telling you. Anyway.
What are you doing here?
Lock you up.
No, hello.
Tell me.
And why
Ivy,
if I don't
you're the easiest person in the world
then
to bribe.
Then I burn every time in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan.
What kind of plan?
And together we could take you out. And
good deal! Nathan Hall!
Over my dead body.
That was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
How does he get down so fast? That's what I want to know. Because he's right there.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Someone explain.
What's wrong?
Fair enough. Yeah, I get. I know. This game. Hang on a minute. Oh, God. Yeah, this game, though. This game.
Go.
Makes a lot of sense.
Don't move.
Not really. Since Batman doesn't use guns, but he's got a tank that absolutely destroys things. Yeah. Explain that one.
I thought this would be tough.
I have a Batmobile. Of course it's gonna be tough. That has a Batmobile. That is gonna wreck your ass for. Kaboom!
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks in Wolf Chinatown. You'll be there any second.
What are they? No, it's when you fully level up the battle movies. You can basically kill them in one hit. Which is a lifesaver on any means. Literally a lifesaver.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Yes, indeed. But yeah. When you fully level up the goddamn battlefield, you can literally annihilate those tanks one hit, which is a good thing, because some of the tanks can get a bit annoying, not as annoying as the Cobra tanks, but they can get really goddamn annoying. So let's go. At least you don't have to do the weapon thing on it. They get plus. That's something.
Activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
After.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2.
Basically,
you
stay in the middle
for the last bit. Destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Pretty much. Stay here. That's... Pretty much. Stay here. Until the last bit. Because they don't shoot back at you.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Take
there we go. Never
move. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Yeah, I always max upgrade my battle for this game. Because I don't care. Because, pretty much, if you don't max out your battlefield before, or at least somewhat before the end of the game, you're gonna have a hard time dealing some damage to things. Trust me. You're going to have a really hard time. Keep that in mind. Yeah, timing control is a bit of a pain sometimes. So don't worry about it, it's all good. But yeah, pro tip, if you can, level up your Batmobile before anything else.
Batman, I'm seeing transport to
if you can, that
studios.
Is. I'm gonna level up right now. Cause look. There's the Batmobile. Give me some health. There's the weapons. I already have that. So what? The double thing? What's the double thing? I don't think I have the double thing yet. Sadly. Yep, I do not have the double thing yet.
CPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Well, at least now we got one health bar in the bound booth. Awesome.
We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
I mean, technically you can't make them destroy themselves.
Simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
I think we'll do them later. Alright, now. We don't see how much points I have in my original save. Then you'll be shocked. Yeah. Oh, crap. There we go.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing?
It's called the Batmobile.
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer.
Surely they should be able to see this. Surely.
Who taught you to drive?
Just saying. Surely they should be able to see this. Just saying. You know. What a warning. Just saying. You never know. Anyway. Let's get on with this, boy.
Scarecrow,
wait, you did break his arm, didn't you?
Honestly. Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil that's unrest. Funny right
there's
there.
A war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where? Look who it is.
He is Azrael. Who is your favorite Batman character?
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Out of all the Batman games, what is your favorite character?
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Oh, I can automatically do it. Oh, I know.
We no longer have control.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
Come back here for a reason. One, because there's a stupid relic over there.
I
mean,
diddle, diddle, detective.
243.
I see you've begun pitting that.
I think that shut him up, how?
And
the hell did that shut him up? Yeah, it's easier to get this just now than it is later. Trust me. Fair enough. I need to go back and watch Gotham. I'm like on halfway through season 2 of Gotham. So I need to go back and watch that. Because that is some good. Gotham's funny at some points. Gotham's good. Very serious as well. Fair enough. But yeah, Gotham is good. Gotham's good. I like Gotham.
The damn truth.
So yeah.
Screw you.
Well, screw you
damn
too.
Bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
Shiver.
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Right then.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
Why isn't going? No spoilers here.
They're not going to survive out
no
there
spoilers.
For long.
For Gotham. No spoilers.
Then there's this. It's
oh, not spoil Gotham. Mostly because I can't remember what happens in it anyway, but I don't do spoilers, so that's but the not what I do. So, I don't know if it's season 4. I haven't even watched season 3 yet, so, you know, that's something I'm watching season 3 yet.
He's gotta be up to no good.
Yeah.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow is the priority.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, boy.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip.
Half the time it is easier to run a bit less. That's what I'm doing.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Because that's nowhere apart from
some kind of tank.
How?
Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Yeah.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all.
Oh, do you?
Behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking what? Behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman,
oh God,
I have already won.
No, you haven't.
Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn
comes,
when Gotham lies in ruins and I turn
to be fair, how do you become
the legend of the
bat? I don't know. How does one become a not so threatening Arkham Asylum, but to the biggest villain in this game? How does that work? One in Asylum, you're piss easy, you did nothing, and now you're the main villain of this game. I'm sorry, but what? I do have the thing, huh? You heard it, I don't have the thing, was it? I don't have the thing magic thing? Of course I don't have the thing magic thing magic. Cause the thing magic I need I don't have. How fun is that? I don't know. The hell?
Do I come in the Batcave? Start messing with all your stuff?
Do you know what the Batcave is?
To reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Right, yeah.
Bruce.
Right. Thank you for refreezing my memory. Thank you for that. So that's gonna help with some of the riddles that I wanted to get done right away. Because one here I could get done, but I don't have the damn thing, so I can't technically get it done right now. So that's gonna be a pain. And I mean a really big pain.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God.
Yep.
What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Right. Okay. Fair enough. I'll just drink some red cola.
Nah, Penguin's parents were Gotham royalty. He got the accent at school, if it's for real anyway.
What? Is that like Telltale? Is that why Telltale did what they did? I'm not doing the mission just now. Screw that. Not him. Can you just bring the Batmobile in first? Instead of, you know, doing this? I didn't want you to die. Glitter Croc sort of took you under the water with him. But to be fair, I didn't leave you to die. So, you know.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'm sure it is. But for God's sake. Like I said, you use the Batmobile way too much in this game. It's not healthy how much time you use the Batmobile. Some of the time you don't want to use the Batmobile, you use the Batmobile. Sometimes you want to use the Batmobile, you don't use the Batmobile. So there's not a win-win situation. Like, at all.
Improvise.
Of course you will. Yeah. Once it's attached, some of the riddles you need the Batmobile for, and some of the riddles to do with the Batmobile are the worst. And I mean literally the worst. And when we get to the one which is in this location, and when we get to that one, oh boy, do we have fun ahead. Do we have a fun time ahead of us with that one? No, I've done it in quite a while, so I don't know how long I'm going to be at it, so. You know. Woo! Case in point, it's easier to do this bit with the Batmobile, so you don't go flying on the side. Well, I'm Batmobile, she said. It's only a little bit of collateral damage. I mean, I'm right here.
I have waited for this night. Yearned for it. When I'm finished, the world will be forever changed.
Abandoned. What is abandoned? Yep, one of which is the most annoying thing in existence to do with the Riddler stuff, but I can't get it done. I've like, if I've got it done once, I can do it again. Yep. No. Having... I don't know why I thought we'd... You know, use the Batmobile for these riddles. Oracle, I don't see the point. Power to the radio really don't see the point in this.
I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
No, you don't.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Yeah, but once we get there, we get the new suit. The new suit. Trust me, the new suit. Oh my god, is the new suit good? Wrong button. Right, okay. So they're not there right now, so I can't... Oh, that helps. Right, okay. So they're not there right now, so I can't do them at this moment. Right, okay. Thanks for letting me know that. I wish they were there, though.
Don't forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got some...
It'd be a hell of a lot easier if they were. Trust.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Yeah, yeah.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
The reason why, I just point out, the reason why they separate them is because they know when you get the new suit, you can only do three enemies, not five. Because the five enemies is when you fully level up your dead down. So this is why they take out these two, because you can't technically take care of all of them. Well, you can take care of all of them on a New Game Plus, if you have full upgrade pass. So, you know,
three
fun times ahead
inside.
Of there.
They think they're safe if they stick together.
Oh, that's good.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
I mean, it's just
Send
a good
it,
thing.
Lucius,
so,
now.
Yes.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Alright. There it is. Does that mean the Batwing is radio controlled? I suppose it does. There we go. There's the Batsuit. I don't really see the point in this cutscene for New Game Plus, since you're already start the game in the suit anyway. So, you know. I really don't see the point. There we go.
Let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Right.
The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Fair enough.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program.
I think we're going to do the AR training first. Because you get points from doing it. And this is why I said. Level up the Batmobile as quickly as possible. And if you do this, you can level up the Batmobile as quickly as possible. Which is very, very handy. If you ask me. Batman. Shit, yeah. Don't touch the ground, don't touch the ground. No, it isn't. No, if I'm not mistaken, when I'm going to try and remember this from the start, can you just get the freeze thing from the start as soon as you enter the Miyavi Studios, or do you have to wait a while? Because I honestly can't remember. I know it's in there, but I really can't actually remember. I literally, honestly cannot remember where. I honestly can't remember if it's already there or you have to, you know, you have to wait. So, I don't know. Right, fair enough. So, you know, I'll see if it's there when we go into there. Because the first time you go in there, it's a cutscene. I know that for a fact. Then you go back in there. So, yeah. Let's give it a go. Kind of a lot easier to take people to do. Yeah, I like that simulation complete when I knocked the guy's head off. Yeah, okay then. This is the motive here, takedown. Which is very, very funny. Simulation activated. And yes, before doing things, I will, of course, be upgrading. I will, of course. course, be upgrading my fear. Two, of course. Five. Because the later half of the game, it's a lot more difficult. Climb up. Wait, there's one more.
Simulation failed.
I should probably wait until they're all together before I do the fear thing. I don't automatically fail, you know. Let's wait until they're all together on this.
That's it.
And I'll wait until he gets a bit there then. Jeez, I'm stuck at this. Really, really, really badly. Ugh. Why don't I just have this guy? There we go. That was easy. And one more. The Egypt. Summon the Batmobile. There is Batmobile. Alright, thank you all. Now, we can go and put some stuff into the upgrades. We have five. Yeah, it's fine, don't worry about it. It's fine, don't worry about it, it's all good. What's that? The double dodge. It's it. No. Let's do weapons first, shall we? Let's do that. Let's do three, so either shove it into another health. Which exactly I'm gonna do. No, not that. Batmobile.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this. The new suit is faster.
I know. Okay. That's one way to do it.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe.
I'm just, now what? Got 1 point left. What, how, where does one put the point, huh? Critical tricks. Yeah, do the critical tricks.
Now, I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I knew.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Ron connect? Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Good. Time to find Scarecrow.
Now let's do these. Now how does this work? If you did that in the game, you'd lose connection.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies
across
Gotham. Yeah,
this makes sense.
If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
I know where he's manufacturing the toxin.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Yep. What else would he be producing
Jim,
the toxin? What else would you produce
the toxin? Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
She should get him the bomb move. Yeah, that worked. Let's go.
Inside.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Just going to check something. Hang on, another thing. Yeez. Right, okay,
stay
bye.
Here, and I'll go find out.
Let's go. Actually, I'm going to make myself a second coffee right now, so I will be back.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
Alright, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Thank you.
That was really perfectly timed, I'm telling you.
How come?
Because I've just came back after I made myself coffee. So I'm back now. Ferry?
There were 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous.
Anyway.
Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Wow. Fair enough. Well, I guess the Batman games are so popular. Hello, people. One. And the guy's a sound guy. Yeah, I'm dealing. Ah, fair enough. Well, at least I'm Batman. And ones where I don't suck. What? How good are you at Minecraft, anyone? Well, I've got a challenge for you. You have to build the sword from Devil May Cry 4, and I'll send you a picture of it. Yeah, build the sword.
If I use the crane now, it will alert the tanks.
Devil. I'll send you a picture of it later, though. Yeah. I'll send you a picture. Right, I shall let you know. But I don't know what sword though to give you. Either Nero's sword or Dante's sword. I mean, I like Nero's sword because it's basically the rev up. It's a rev up sword and rev up swords. It's mostly silver, but it has a red bit down the middle. What do you want me to send you the picture? What would you like me to send you the picture over? Right, okay. Right. Yeah, okay, I'll try my best to exchange your fee. Or you can add me on Facebook, it's up to you. It was indeed.
So gas masks don't stop Scarecrow's toxin. Nope, there's no time to make it out of the blast zone either.
Oh, thanks, man. That's real comforting.
Right. How far? There we go. That was easy. Yeah, it was a coincidence. Yeah. So. Was right. What do you want?
Data connection active. How?
What do you want me to send you over Facebook or what?
Someone needs to upgrade.
Do you want me to send you over Facebook? Alright, I will, after I've done this, but we'll cut the stream early today.
Oracle, I've got the IP maybe code. If I reach a high
I'll just check for you. It's the easiest way to do it. I've been streaming for 2 hours, 12 minutes. Which isn't bad.
The tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
That's a canager right now. I'll go and see. Oh, will it cancel the stream? No, we're still good for the stream. I can send you a screenshot right now. So. Let's see. A good picture. Good picture. Good called Red Queen. So, you know. Yep. Good amount of stream. I will be back on to you in just a Yes.
Right.
Wow. Indeed. Wow. There you go. Right. I think you can. Just a glitch. Okay, so it's finally started. Right. Do the best you can.
You reckon I can do it?
I do indeed. I wouldn't have said it if I didn't think you could do it.
Do you want it built as
it is? Yeah, why not?
Oracle.
No, build it. If you can build it straight up, it's fine by me.
We've gotta stop them.
Listen, so it's up to you how you build it.
Hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
It's a rev up sword, remember?
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Yeah. Oh, I launched the bottom of the ocean.
Gotta love their optimism.
Yun,
your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
If you want to make it bigger, you certainly can. There we go. Right. Down to the goal! Alright. Die, beeps! Die, die, die.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening.
Aren't you,
Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham. Operation Savior.
On over here.
Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Well, that was simple.
Untie me, please.
Oh.
Maria, go, go, go. Spread out.
Oh, this should be fun. If it isn't the Arkham Knight.
Keep your guns trained on him. If even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bats.
It's up to you. Your choice.
It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable.
I'm not particular. No, just this game. No, you don't. No, you don't. Because I'm Batman.
You know what I'm thinking right now.
Well, yeah, of course I'm thinking. Well, I know who that is anyway. I've just played as you, Yama.
I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
Because we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first,
Philly, we're going to make
We have the target.
Hmm.
Just
say the word, I'll end this now. God, who we are. Yep. Well, the sword is called Red Queen. So.
You don't understand.
What the hell is he doing?
Yep. Can I actually shoot? Whoa! Now we can get onto some fighting. Shall we? Shall we have some fun here? I think we shall. Boom! 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 That was easy. That was too goddamn easy.
You're safe now.
You're safe now. Be free! Fly away! Be free!
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours.
Have they not?
In trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad.
I've noticed.
Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
I'm not sure how this is gonna look. It's gonna look okay.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
Right.
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
I'll try and stop him.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
That is pretty damn fun if you ask me doing that.
I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Isn't most of them still dead? Oh! I did not see that. Actually, before I do that, see, I know what I'm doing in this game. That's by removing the crane. All right. That worked. There we go. I've already got two of them already, so. You know. Yeah. So I messed this up, but you know, I didn't actually, since I know what I was
doing.
This
is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've already got two anyway. So.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. Could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
I was easy.
You could never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night. I'll make sure.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
Oh, they do. They have a massive history. Then the fact that he should be dead. You know, some people who should be dead should be dead. You know, this is Batman. There we go.
All remaining units, final evacuation if G-Mine Rattler forces engaged.
Hello, people.
Two Diamondbacks in support. I'm watching.
Thank you. lot hot. Phone's going off. I'm on stream at the moment, remember? Really? For fuck!
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
I actually kind of prefer the old controls to the new controls, because at least the old controls were easy to remember.
I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
General?
She's right. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This cannot.
All right, enough.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused. Or things will get worse.
Ow.
Much worse.
It shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. Three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them.
Uh-huh.
We always do, right?
About 95% of the time we do.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
It's up to you. Yeah, horizontal, why not? Here's what I don't get. I tried to show them that I know we were coming from the outside. Must be Richmond's first wave. I never heard of it. medics are the worst in this game. Oh, they are. Especially when they you get to the later bits of this game and they can shock the enemies, so you have to back claw slam them for them to get away from you. I mean, the back claw slam is a very handy weapon to use. See? It's not what I do, but okay, what's...
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late.
Okay. I hear he says that's him. Yes, okay, you're good. Right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central...
I don't worry about it.
You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Let's go.
Jim. I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. Soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
I'm just going to point out, because I might die here. Knowing my luck. Probably will die here. Yeah, sometimes it's...
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
It's not fun. Uh-oh. Oh, look at the shiny, shiny. Look at the shiny, shiny. Now, this is where both weapons come in handy.
Alfred.
I mean,
I saw Sam.
Initial
scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me.
Ow, 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 pain, 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 pain. You, Arkham, what are you doing? Also, why is it called Arkham Knight?
This is the first of many.
Just, you know. Why is he called Arkham Knight? Out of all the things he could have come up with, Arkham Knight, why is that his name? Or are we just continuing on with the Arkham series or something? Is that why he's called Arkham Knight? I remember I actually started this game on hard, but failed it miserably. Yeah, fuck it, so much more interesting you do that.
Hey, shooting! See me in there, but then, you know, you just hold back.
Whoa! Yeah.
Tonight, you pay for everything!
Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing
a bomb. Oh, I already have the guy.
I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right?
Classic.
Guess not.
I mean, that, compared to Dante's sword, I presume that's gonna be easier. I mean, Dante's sword looks alright sometimes, but I prefer Nero's. Because Nero's my homeboy. No, Red Queen's Nero's sword.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
I don't think...
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim.
Yeah.
There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance.
Of course I'm not.
It's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Like always? I'm trying to make it as big as possible. Okay. Go on, why not?
Is the strike team ready?
I'm with them now!
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Oh, I never disappoint.
It's all good.
What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
Shows you where the enemies are going to fire at you. It's the stupidest thing ever, but still funniest thing ever as well. So if I die, I'm going to end the stream. No, I've said that probably I'm going to die before.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
I hear it's a big car. So what now?
As easy as 1, 2, 3.
He is one man.
Yeah, one man with a boatload of toys. I'm a grown man with a boatload of toys.
Batman.
That helps.
We made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Duh.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this, I know we will.
Level up, boy. We do. Health is 3. I shall be. Find it. I go on. Grab that. Off! Fuck. There we go.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
There we go. I got the message, but I need to look at the I need to wait for it to load first. Thank you.
information based on the mixing chamber
code. Yeah, it's all good, don't worry about it.
He's not bluffing, Bruce.
Duh, of course he's not bluffing.
Evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
What?
Gentlemen.
This kid messaged me on Fortnite. He messaged me going, "You're fucking stupid, kid."
Alf.
This is the night that Gotham changes forever.
Alf. You are aware that the stream heard that, and I heard that, right?
A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, the whole of Gotham
is... Don't get the wrong idea. Right, okay. Said if I die, I'm ending the stream. So that's what I'm doing. We made it pretty far. For this long shot. We will be back with another long shot. I don't know what it will be, but we'll be back with another long shot probably Monday. So yes. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, I'll let Alf do the outro for this one.